night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing bullets.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine, ain't always gonna be gold.
Offensive rising out of tackle. unless you have been committed while you are operating a motor vehicle at a public place or a watercraft while intoxicated, or an offense under section 106.041, alcoholic beverage code.
I think it's time that we call this. I'm sorry.
Miss Koch, can you please stand? We're here in the state of Texas versus Amy Koch. Miss Koch is a juvenile, however, she has been certified as an adult. Miss Koch, you've been accused of the offenses of 3 counts of intoxication manslaughter. Those are punishable by 2 to 20 years in the Texas Department of Corrections for each count. And also 4 counts of intoxication assault. Those are punishable by 2 to 10 years in the Texas Department of Corrections for each count. I'm going to have the state in this matter read the probable cause. These are the accusations in the matter. Mr. Bailey?
So officers responded to a fatal crash in Harris County. Officers found the driver, who admitted to drinking. She was standing by the vehicle. 3 complaining witnesses were pronounced dead on the scene. 4 others were injured and transported to the hospital. The defense stated that she had been at a party the night before and she had been drinking with her friends. The officers observed the defense have red glossy eyes, slurred speech, a strong odor of alcoholic beverages. They performed the standard field sobriety test and the BAC came back at 0.21. In the county that's been dubbed the DWI capital of the nation, there needs to be a message sent.
As you know, Judge, Ms. Koch is a 16-year-old girl. She's got her entire life in front of her.
The 4 that are still here, that are still living, they have debilitating injuries that they're going to have to deal with for the rest of their life.
She absolutely made one terrible decision.
She didn't call an Uber, she didn't call a friend, she could have called her parents, and she did none of that.
Let's give her an opportunity to prove that she's worthy of a second chance, Judge.
When we're talking about second chances, those 3 that are no longer with us, where's their second chance?
Let's not throw away this young lady's life with all of the other lives that have been lost and changed.
It wasn't just 7 lives that have now been changed. It's all of the people who are family and friends with those people that now have to deal with the consequences that this defendant decided to gamble with.
So, because of this, beg this court for mercy.
So many lives have been lost and so many people have been hurt. Everyone in this situation is suffering, even your own family. There's nothing that this court can do or say to take away the pain of all involved. The state of Texas has a valid point, and given the sheer amount of damage you've caused due to completely avoidable acts of selfishness and irresponsibility, I sentence you to 100 years in the Texas Department of Corrections. You can go with the bailiff.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in